Well, I'm on my way to pick up a coffee, then gotta stop by my favorite princess store, pick up an engraver, and then I'm off to pick up the girls. We're going to go shoe shopping for Jasmine. Oh, I don't have anything in my lunch for you to eat. Oh, thanks. Nope. Nothing. Not a morsel.
What is that?
It's an engraving tool.
What do you use it for?
To engrave things. This little tip is diamond. And it scratches things. We're off to Lens Mills as soon as Heidi gets here. Here we go.
Here you go, Jess.
Sandals. I found all the googly eyes and they were staring at me. So I got out of that room. The tribbles. They're $1.99. Well, there's baby tribbles too. Tribbles. They're trouble. No luck with shoes. Beautiful wife. She's cooking something. Rice, I believe.
Broccoli.
That's what it is. I think this is rice. Yum. Basmati rice. One of my favorite. And broccoli. Look at that. Look at the smile on her. We're just about to have supper. Delicious curry. Tandoori chicken. Mukbang. I just popped by the shop for a few minutes. On my way now to go and hit the grocery store, pick up a few things. At the grocery store. From the garage. I was out playing around doing some stuff and I opened up one of my drawers and I found water in my tool box. My roof's leaking. So I'm going to take the next few days, Thursday, Friday, probably Sunday, to replace the roof on the garage. That'll be a lot of fun. I don't look forward to doing that stuff, but it's got to be done. It's got to be done now. Got a week of nice weather coming up, so time to do it. Thanks for watching.